Since I live in the area, I was always familiar with Hofstra, but I became introduced to Hofstra through their Medical Scholars Pipeline program, and we were actually the first class since the program was introduced. And when we came over, we were the first students in the medical school, and they pretty much taught us everything about medicine. We spoke to different specialists, they gave us SAT prep, and it was just a great program to introduce me to the entire field that I was always interested in. And from then, I found out about their BSMD program, and I applied, and I was able to get in. My initial introduction to the pipeline program was through Uniondale High School, and they pretty much sent out a memo about a new program that Hofstra was developing, and they wanted to partner with Uniondale High School. And so when they formed that partnership, we were able to apply to the program, along with other students from Hempstead, Queens, and Brooklyn. And then once we were admitted to the program, they allowed us to come into the medical facilities. So that program really allowed us to just have a nice introduction on a high school level, basic level, about what we were actually getting into. And one of my favorite classes so far has actually been healthcare reform, because every time when somebody asks me or tells me to prepare for my interviews, they always say, you need to follow up with the media, you need to follow up with what's going on in healthcare in general. And this class is pretty much a succinct representation of what you need to know before entering into a medical field. So I just love the discussions that we have. And Dr. Kariaku happens to be one of my favorite professors so far, but all of my professors, Dr. Schwartz, everybody has been great. Starting last semester, I've been able to start a research project with Dr. Martine Hackett in the Health Professions Department. So far, it's been great. Right now, our research is consisting of doing focus groups with students from minority backgrounds, specifically in Uniondale, Hempstead, Freeport, Westbury, and Roosevelt. And that research is more so trying to find out how social stigma affects youth in suburban areas. So there's a lot of research in that area around urban communities, but there's little to none around suburban communities. And this is where we live on Nassau County, and that's pretty much what we're surrounded by. So we wanted to find out why there are certain health disparities in certain parts of Nassau counties and not others, and how does that affect the youth of my generation, really. Actually, when I was on a C-STEP conference, I met a young lady who was the president of the MAPS chapter, Minority Association of Pre-Health Students at Brooklyn College, and she told me about it, and I just wanted to learn more. So I realized that there was a big void, a need to be filled in terms of support for minority students who were interested in pre-health fields. Although there's a great pre-health program here, I know that there are specific obstacles that minority students may face, and I just wanted to provide a supportive environment for them and allow them to be introduced to different health professionals who may look like them in their fields, and be able to give them specific advice for the things that they may be facing. So that's why I decided to start the MAPS chapter here on campus. We actually are looking forward to working with California Avenue Elementary School. Last year, I did a project with them, their health fair, and I brought in different professionals from Hofstra, also the health system, their community outreach program, and they did different things like nutritional health, bike safety, things of that nature. And we also had the yoga club come in, and various other community service organizations on Hofstra's campus come in and provide their services. And we also had a Tai Chi instructor, we had Zumba instructors come in. It was a fun time. So I hope to do more events like that, not only with schools in our area, but also schools that I've been volunteering at myself, such as Leadership Prep Bed-Stuy. It's a charter school in Bed-Stuy, Brooklyn. And they're actually planning an upcoming health fair as well, so hopefully we'll be able to help them out with that. So after I graduate from medical school, I hope to become an OBGYN. And I'm very interested in women's health, specifically adolescent women's health. So I hope to just be a great voice in advocating health for that age group, and also provide mentorship opportunities and opportunities for other students of color to just pursue their dreams in any way that I can help them out with that. Right now I'm involved in a program called Mentoring in Medicine that's helped many students of minority backgrounds pursue their goals. I hope to provide that same opportunity as a physician. I came to Hofstra at a really great time. There's a lot of new programs going on, and I'm just happy to have met the people that I've met here, and I hope that everybody will be able to take advantage of the opportunities that I've been able to.